It's me, Beauty Glare, my hair. So in today's video, I'm going to be doing a fall makeup look that focuses on the eyes. So that means no face products and no lip products. I also want to thank my subscribers for subscribing. So thank you guys. Now, do not forget to hit the like and subscribe button below. And when you hit the subscribe button, don't forget to turn the notifications bell on so you don't miss any of my uploads. Okay, now let's get straight into this video. Now the first thing I'm gonna do is take off my glasses, and the two shadows I'm gonna be using are and Lionheart. Now I will show you guys what Sugar looks like first, and then I'll show you guys what Lionheart looks like. So this is what Sugar looks like. It's just a really nice light color, perfect for a base color. And then this dark color right here is Lion's Heart. It's just a nice dark brown shimmery color. So yeah, dip into Sugar. And then I'm gonna be taking my mirror, which I use in a lot of my videos, and apply it to my eye. Okay. Definitely needed just a little more to get a little more of the excess off because it caused a lot of on the eye. Now, if you're simply just wondering what fallout is when you put the eyeshadow on your eye and the some of the eyeshadow falls onto your face, or it can also fall into your eyelashes. With me, it mostly falls onto my eyelashes. Now, you probably also noticed another thing I did, which was take the brush and go on and start applying it to the other eye without even dipping into the color Sugar. Now, the reason is because I had leftover eyeshadow still on the brush, so instead of just dipping back into Sugar, getting more eyeshadow on the brush, causing possibly more fallout under my face, just simply take what is left over from the brush and use it on my other eye, because you never know, you may just have like enough eyeshadow that you need left on your makeup brush still, and it just helps the eyeshadow last longer. Now you get to keep the shade. Okay, now I had just the right amount that I wanted for the look. So I am just gonna take my tissue that I have right here and just clean up a little of the excess on my eye, all around my eye. Okay. There, and then I'm gonna take Lion's Heart and apply that to my eye, but you're just gonna quickly get a little bit of the eyeshadow off the brush with my tissue. Okay. Now I'm gonna dip into Lion's Heart, which is that nice shimmery color I gave you guys earlier. Okay. Since it is the fall time, I was wondering, what are some of you guys' favorite Halloween movies? Please the comment section below. For me, one of my favorite Halloween movies is Hocus Pocus. I just like that movie. Now, if you're talking more traditional Halloween movie, you know, which they're scary, then I would say Nightmare on Elm Street is my favorite scary, you know, Halloween movie. I don't know why, I just like that movie. You know, I think the makeup work is amazing in that movie. The cosmetics they make, you know, him look the way he did was just awesome. So, yeah, and another thing I was wondering is, what are your favorite things about fall? For me, my favorite things about fall are, you know, the colder air, so it means winter's coming, which I like. I also like the scents that they have around the fall time. They're just beautiful. I also like the candy. I love the Halloween candy. And the Halloween cookies that come out from that time, they're so delicious. So, you know, let me know in the comments section what are some of your favorite things about fall. Gonna dip just one more time back into lion's heart, and then I will be done with my eye look. Okay. So now I'm going to take the brush, clean off the excess on the brush, put it back, and then I'm going to take my makeup remover wipe and clean up the excess around my eye. Now, a nice little tip I did want to give with taking, you know, the excess around your eye is take your makeup remover wipe, or if you're using like micellar water, then your little pad, and just simply put your finger behind it like I did, and then just, you know, take it off that way. I find it just a lot easier, you know, you get a lot more control, so you're really the areas that you want to take off and not any areas that you didn't want to take off, because that's super frustrating when you know, did all this hard work to put on the eyeshadow, get it just the way you want, and then accidentally take a portion of it off with your makeup remover, wipe, or tissue, depending on what you're using, and then you have to go in and reapply it. It's just super frustrating and also time consuming. So, I'm going to take the Wet n Wild Max Plus, or Volume Max Plus Mascara, and apply it to my eyes using my mirror. I never recommend trying to apply mascara without a mirror in front of you. You know, you don't want to accidentally poke your eye with the wand. So remember, always use a mirror when you're applying mascara. Look, so this is what it looks like. Hope you guys are able to see that. I noticed that, you know, one eye kind of has a little bit more eyeshadow on it than the other. Do not forget to hit the like, subscribe button. Also, hope you guys enjoyed this video, and thank you for watching. Bye!